Petite Riviere de NIPPES is a small coastal town where fishing plays a big role in the daily lives of people. Fishermen go to the sea at dawn or during the night to catch fish. Their fishing means are very limited, and the equipment they use show these limitations. They use wood canoes, nets, and fish pots, all made by craftsmen. The children also participate in fishing in the absence of their fisherman father. They search to find fish to eat or sell. Sometimes the desire for them isn't to fish for food, but for entertainment. Fishermen cross the sea to check their traps or to spread their old nets. Usually, they cast the net close to shore because their nets can only take small fish. They do not catch fish all the time that they use the nets because they do not have a sonar system to see the fish. But every time, they try. They cast the nets on the sea. They pull the net tight. After they bring the nets with the fish they catch on board. Another way fishermen like to catch fish is with a spear gun. These fishermen prefer to reef dive around the rocks with their gun drawn, searching for fish that live there. On the shore, there are other fishermen who cast their hooks in the water to catch fish who are looking for food. They do not catch many fish, but the few who do assure food for their family. Tell us a little about yourself.
Since my childhood, I have practiced fishing to make a living.
What does fishing do for you?
Fishing provides us food and helps our family to make a living.
Apart from fishing, are there other activities that you partake?
My other activity is carpentry.
Do you fish every day?
Almost every day, only when the sea is calm.
Do you fish to eat or to sell?
For both reasons, we sell and eat.
Do you wish fishing conditions would improve for you?
Yes, I would.
At sunrise, the fish that the fishermen have caught are on sale. They make money to shop at the local market. For the most part, the young girls and women will sell the fish in order to make provisions for home. Generally, this is the way that the fishermen help their families. But there is still a question. Do they live well? To me, I don't think so.